Yeah, that's nice. I mean, I go out there and steal, nobody will even see me. Here's one from David from Pearl Dog. Here's another one to Maggie from Pearl Dog.
Probably a straight nine in there or something. Something like that.
She heard you talking about her, David.
If I open it, will it go bang?
magnifying light. That dog really knows how to buy a present, doesn't he?
She forgot to put the battery in.
That's okay. That's okay. I see. Here's you some junk, James.
Junk? Thanks.
Some junk. I promise you, it's the last shot glass you'll get. Because I didn't realize you was just collecting where you had been yourself, so.
Oh, well, I like that. We have Pearl sent me an angel.
Let's see.
Try to convert me over.
Indian.
I'm still for that.
Oh. It's pretty, guys. It's a little Indian.
Yeah, I bet this is an alarm clock.
Well, I heard you were going to travel.
I don't know, but I figured you put the title on the front of it.
I told you they were cheap gifts. They were stocking stuffers. I don't even know what it looks like myself. It came that way.
I bet you I know what it looks like.
Did you buy some of them too?
Yep.
I got a map of Memphis. How about that?
Hey, well, you always say you're going, so.
You use that when we go to tour.
Santa Claus said, well, if you're going to go, you might as well.
That's
right. Yeah.
What is it?
It's an alarm clock.
Oh. Yeah. Tell me what it looks like.
Now you can.
Now what you do is leave it wrapped up and then you can recycle and give it to somebody else. Yeah.
Where'd you guys get these?
Nutcracker.
I thought that'd be a nice display to open up the book and have the Nutcracker things around in the middle and tell the story to it.
Thank you, honey. We will start a new tradition. Okay. I have a couple of nutcrackers upstairs, and I'll just put them all out.
Lay the book there.
I don't think I actually know what the story of the Nutcracker is. I saw it one time on stage, but it's been a long time ago. But I love the story of the Christmas Carol. I could see that every Christmas show. And I have that book too. James could do that one. You all will have to come in 2 or 3 days and get it done so we can read all
this. David, I bet I know what you got.
Same thing I got.
Did you get one of those?
No, she got it.
I might help you use this ribbon.
Yep.
Give you another one, James.
Alright.
Looks like
mom's pins.
I'm glad I didn't give her one.
I have to tell you,
the time I got to Fort Campbell, they didn't have have the driving one after it. Why don't you take them back and try to cross it? Because I know you need the driving gloves. Water filtration dispenser.
Let her open it first.
Oh, well. Well, that's the only thing she said she wanted. So I think...
What color?
Is it?
Yes.
They didn't have a driver, so I don't know. But they got them up. North Greens Bomb just tried to
fall through. Oh! Well, that's neat.
You like that,
yeah.
Huh?
See?
Now we can filtrate our water.
I hadn't seen that. Did you see?
I did order.
The webpage said,
yeah.
I'm
not ordering.
Oh, I love it.
You do?
Yes.
Does it look good?
Yeah.
Because I was going to show you the catalog, the picture, and I thought, well, if she didn't like it, I had a backup present. Now you'll have to wait for your birthday.
Well, it's only a couple months.
I said, well, I'll just, our birthday is right around the corner. If she don't like her and it don't fit, I'll have a backup present.
I don't like it.
Because it hadn't come till yesterday, so I had to go buy a present anyway. I thought, well.
Well, now you didn't have to. I told you you could just get
it. I didn't think I was going to get it.
Well,
it took 2 months. This old horse doesn't go to anybody. He stays. And this is to David from James. You've got another present over here, honey.
Well, I'll make sure.
Jeannie, you got me more presents.
I don't think so. I think you got me mixed up with somebody else, Megan.
I think all says Jeannie.
Pearl's the son of Dawn.
That Pearl's a good dog, okay? I think that's funny when we ordered the same presents, Kim.
Well, I just think it shows we both have good taste.
I know it. Well, they were so cheap, it was hard not to do it.
I know.
The one they sent me, though, I didn't remember to order it as a calculator. I got one of those. I didn't remember ordering it, but it came, so I'm sure I haven't got my bill yet, so I'm sure it'll be on there. But I don't know if you can get the calculator, but everybody's got one. That box looks like it.
It looks like it's handy.
Yeah, it looks like it. Did you like your box, James? You saw it was... Oh, good smelling box.
I thought she would be here today.
Are
they yours?
No, the big ones for David.
Yeah, the big ones for David. Yeah. On the bottom.
Oh, really?
Just the ones in the bag.
Oh, there's your little angel. Put it up around your bar. A little angel, mate. That's yours, David. What do they say? Let's see. This is...
Those are mine. All of them in that bag.
They're not mine, and I can't open them.
Right. I really thought she could be here today.
Okay. She didn't take any of hers with her either, so... You got another one.
What for the front yard? And what for the back?
Boy, they're gonna think you're loose, David.
Yeah, I got one.
For the front and the back.
Who's this one?
I got that one back about 4 months ago, and it's been sitting in the garage. And my mother came home about 6 weeks ago, and she said, "Could you get this out of the car for me?" She said, "I got this for David." And I said, "Well, I'll set it in here beside this one I already bought it."
Well, that's right. I can put one in the
back.
Well,
that's okay, because you can use one in the front and one in the back.
Yeah, let's have one for the front, one for the back.
It actually makes it real convenient.
Yeah, I appreciate that.
Yeah.
Take this to the garage. Another to the garage.
Well, my doll baby.
Oh, I'm glad. Yeah. Anywhere else you get enough beer you'd like to.
Oh, I do.
I like my shirts and my hat, Planters peanuts.
I like everything.
Got your peanuts now you can have a party.
Yeah, since everybody's gonna be gone for New Year's Eve, I might have to have a party.
Yeah.
I may come back home
unexpectedly
one day.
It's not for you.
He said you're gonna have to stay over here tomorrow.
Uh-huh.
New Year's. Now you can use this filtration system, David, and you won't have to buy me so much bottled water.